Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with another action video on this channel, and today I will be reacting to Astro with their unit, subunit debut from Moonbin Sanha, and this song or title track is called Bad Idea. I have not seen any of the teasers, only a few teaser pictures, and I believe Sanha is the one with the like blonde, or like platinum blonde in the front for the hair color, and I think Moonbin is the one who has complete black hair. I hope I didn't mix them up, but I'm not like super big into Astro yet. I think I just know that one of the two is the Magne, and I have reacted to them like two or three times before, but I quite like what they heard so far, so I'm very curious for this one. Before we get started, if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to not miss any of my uploads. I upload at least once a day, up to 5 to 6 times per day, depending on how many comics there are. So yeah, subscribe is the best way of staying up to date. Even better is actually to join my Discord server to get notified of all the uploads on YouTube and on Patreon, where I react to TV shows, animes and K-dramas, because it's more reliable than YouTube or Patreon respectively. So if you don't want to miss anything completely, then probably Discord is the best way of doing it. You can choose between notifications for YouTube, Patreon, or both, or none of them, you know. You can also talk with me or the community about stuff, and yeah, it's a good way of interacting with me, for sure. I am on there all day. And yeah, let's see the Patreons for September. Thank you so much for the continued support. Special shout out to my tier 4 Patreon, Kaladolman. Thank you so much for, yeah, again, tier 4. And let's get started with Bad Idea by Moonbin and Sanha. Here we go. Again, I think Moonbin is the one with black hair, Sanha the one with the platinum blonde front. But I don't know. So here I would say Sanha's the one on the left, but that's my guess. Okay, very mysterious start. Let's get it. For whatever it is, I'm in. I'm in. I wonder if one of them is a rapper, I actually don't know. I think Rocky was a rapper, but I don't remember the other one. Like who the other rapper was at least. Spoiler. Good shot. Focus. Is this Moonbin? Because if it is, then holy smokes, I love his voice. And I actually, I think I, my bias is MJ from what I remember when I talked with a friend about Astro, and after I like reacted to them once or twice. I think MJ turned out to be my bias because of his voice. I really love his voice, his vocals. So is Moonbin the other vocalist then, or other like one of the main vocalists, I guess, in the group? Sounds great. Oh, it's building up a lot. Bad idea. That's a very funky and low volume chorus drop. I expected something more hype for how much they built up in the pre-chorus, but I think it's more and more becoming popular these days that like a build up to chorus doesn't necessarily, like, even if the build up is like crazy high and like super hyped, doesn't necessarily mean that there's gonna be a huge drop. It on the contrary is often used these days that they don't have a drop at all, or like it's like a very low volume, almost R&B pop ballad type of drop, whereas like vocals is very quiet, it's slow, you know, it's everything that you did not expect. And I think that's also a good thing in a sense, even though it's very weird yet, and I'm not used to it yet, is that what is the purpose of a drop, you know? You have to think about that. And the purpose is to surprise you in some way. And I think, of course, the complete drop into like an EDM beat and stuff like that is some type of way to do that. And it's definitely been very popular in K-pop for years now. And becoming more popular in a sense too, or like it's probably at its peak of popularness in 2000, late 2019, early 2020. So I feel like these days they're almost going back from that because they feel like now that everyone is doing it, it's not really a surprise anymore, you know? You're always expecting it already. And in a sense, you're almost let down if it doesn't happen. But on the contrary, that's why I like it, because they're actually going against the mass, and I like that. It's just a little bit hard to adjust to yet, you know? Oh, the water rain. Oh, I really like his outfit with the glove. I don't know why I did this. Oh, whether this is real or dream, I don't know anymore. Okay. So, definitely kind of portraying a lost soul here, or someone that is very, very confused and is trying to find their way. Or, like, at least be found by someone. Again, the build-up is crazy. But then this drop is very funky. Slow tempo, laid back. I wonder if there's gonna be a second part of the chorus right after this one here, actually, where they maybe actually go up to a faster tempo and more hype and more volume. They don't. I think they didn't do it in the first chorus, so I wonder if that's gonna happen in the second or maybe third chorus. So to kind of throw you a curveball again. A very unconventional drop, but then in the second part, a very unconventional rise again. So that would be definitely a curveball, which would be interesting to see. Not really happening so far. Oh, they're raising the time. Yeah. Hey, did he get shot? Definitely the bridge, you can feel it. Complete vibe change. That's cute. That was a good high note. I was expecting him to go higher at the end there. To like even go even higher than he already was. I was so waiting for that. Sadly, he didn't do it, but it was still good. Ooh, the flying weapons, though. Are they actually fighting against each other? Yeah, I was thinking about that earlier, but I didn't really know why they would. But they are. I mean, the person where I think it's Sanha, he was controlling the guns flying around him and pointing at Moonbin. Oh, he's smiling. Oh, that's kind of cool. Wait, he woke up, it's a dream? Oh my god, really? Okay, I just had like a super... What is this emoji? Okay, I had a super, super crazy flashback and almost deja vu of very, very stage on Road to Kingdom. If you want to see my reaction to that, by the way, Road to Kingdom on Patreon. Where they had the lucid dream scenario. I think it was for their song called Photo, which is a B-side on one of the albums. I think for the title track Laidback, or Layback is actually the name, right? I think on that album there was the B-side Photo. And they had a performance where it was also about a dream. It was more horror focused than here, where it was basically him fighting against probably his friend, I would assume that was in this story. At least it was Moonbin, so in the real world, of course, they're bandmates and probably good friends. So if we take that and put that in the story, then it's fight against your best friend. And they were fighting for life and death with guns and actually like bleeding in all the faces and stuff. So that was his dream, and he woke up and yeah, he realized it's just a dream, at least for now. Let's see if there's gonna like in very various performance video gonna come up like someone behind him and try to kill him or something like that, you know, and it's gonna be Moon Man or something and it turns out to not be a dream. I don't think that's gonna happen, but you never know, you know. Okay, it didn't happen. Oh, that's a reset already. Right, that was Bad Idea by Moonbin and Sanha. That was, in my opinion, a very, I don't know why I wasn't subscribed, that in my opinion was a very successful subunit debut. And yeah, I like this song. Do let me know if there are more songs, like if this is an album. I actually don't know if this is an album or just a single. I would be very interested to hear more songs from them. I know Fantagio right now has like big problems financially because of Corona and stuff, so I hope this sells well, this album, honestly, and kind of helps them, because I wouldn't like Astro, well, to see Astro disband and stuff like that, of course, because Fantagio might go bankrupt or anything like that. Please, I hope that doesn't happen. Fantagio is not the best company, in my opinion, but still, at least for the sake of some groups on there, I don't want that, of course. And yeah, that's it for my reaction video to Astro's Bad Idea. I thought it was a very funky song with very different takes on this, especially the chorus drop, for example, where I was very intrigued and almost shocked by it, that it was so different. And yeah, I liked it. It was vibey, laid back, relaxing, almost slow tempo most of the time. Pretty cool song. I like it. Do let me know your opinion, by the way. I kind of forgot to close the join our Discord server message on the top. Nice, as per usual. I almost always forget that. But yeah, again, do let me know in the comments what you thought about the song, my reaction video as well. And if you liked it, then leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. That helps a lot, and it's two small free clicks. So please do that. And that's it for me. Have a nice day.